Awesome. It's really exciting to win out here at such a great course, and especially to beat some of my fellow competitors. You know, it just keeps the edge up, and it was a really fun 2 days.
I just had to keep the ball really low out of the wind, and it showed whenever I didn't keep it down low, it would really hurt me on the course, but I managed from this as well.